Rwanda's President Paul Kagame has come out to disapprove of remarks made by US President Donald Trump criticizing the World Health Organization, WHO, over its handling of the COVID-19 pandemic. Trump on Tuesday accused WHO of being too focused on China and issuing bad advice during the new coronavirus outbreak, further threatening to cut US funding for the agency. The WHO really blew it. For some reason, funded largely by the United States, yet very China-centric. We will be giving that a good look. Fortunately, I rejected their advice on keeping our borders open to China early on. Why did they give us such a faulty recommendation? Tweeted Trump. They called it wrong. They missed the call. And we're going to put a hold on money spent to the WHO. We're going to put a very powerful hold on it, and we're going to see. Taking to Twitter, President Kagame said at the moment focus should be on fighting the coronavirus, which continues to ravage the world, instead of politicization of the crisis. Is it Dr. Tedros, WHO, China? Under attack or all of them together? Let's focus on the fight against this pandemic. Whoever should be held accountable will come later and done properly. Save us too much politics, Africa does not need it. Who does? Posed Kagame at the same time. The Rwandan president echoed sentiments made by the African Union Commission chairperson, declaring support for the measures being taken by the WHO through its Director General Dr. Tedros Adhanom Ghebreyesus. The O Commission chairperson expressed shock at the US president's remarks, saying, "Surprised to learn of a campaign by the US government against WHO's global leadership. The African Union fully supports WHO and Dr. Tedros. The focus should remain on collectively fighting #COVID-19 as a united global community. The time for accountability will come." Meanwhile, the United Nations through spokesman Stefan Dujarric has also come out to reject the criticism of the WHO by Trump.